So we need to identify a region. Again, I'm using these regions as circles, which is scale invariant. A property that this region would have to have is that it should not be affected by the size and will be the same for all corresponding regions. To build on this, let's actually kind of think about a simple example. A simple example basically says that average intensities are interesting things to observe. For any corresponding regions, even if the object is of different size, the average intensity, the image pixel intensity in that region, will be the same. So while we zoom in and out, we need to start looking at the fact that if I do have a region in both of those parts, the average intensity of that region, if it's the same object, should be the same because, as I said, it's the same object just viewed at different scales. So we resolve this by, again, computing the intensities at different scales. At a point, compute the scale invariant function at different sizes and different neighborhoods, and then choose the scale for each image at which the function is maximum. Let's see what that could be. So again, this is the function that I'm looking at. This is my intensity, and I'm going to scale up the region size and see where I actually find a certain peak. Of course, this could be done for image one this way. And of course, now I have an image that's half the size of the object that in that image that's half the size. Again, if I was to take the region size and measure the function that changes, it'll actually have the same peak, but it'll actually be doing it much faster just because the image is at half scale. So just basically now start saying is that the peak and stuff like that for this function are the same, just the how it impacts with the region size. So we need to start thinking about where we can find functions like this. Of course, this kind of starts telling us that we can find, again, the scale here is important, and the scale for this one would be this. These are the two scales. If I know that, I should be able to now compute where in which region, which size of the circle do I want to use to look at an image for detection of features.